and gents of Cyberland, coming back to another gameplay of Kingdom Hearts. Drop. I keep getting this wrong! Dream Drop Distance! I call it Drop Dream Distance. I keep getting this wrong, this is so funny. Ugh. Most of these I'm not even going to use. Escargolo. That's funny. Thank you.
my clothes. Is this world special?
A Dream Eater?
No. Let's see how this plays out.
Are you a prisoner?
Yeah, it looks that way.
Name's Sam.
I'm Riku. Where are we, Sam?
We're on the grid.
You're in luck. Mm-hmm. Only a precious few are granted light cycle battle privileges.
You gonna explain why it's so lucky?
I'll show you.
How hard can it be?
Gotcha.
I think I've had enough entertainment for one day.
Riku! You made it. You escaped from the games.
Yeah.
I know a way off the grid. Wanna come with?
No. You go ahead. Wait, what's the way out?
Through the portal.
Portal?
Yeah. It's like a gate that opened when I came here. Once I'm back in the real world, I can delete Clue. And then... then my dad will be able to come home.
Your dad?
He vanished. 20 years ago when he came here to the grid. But because he needed to protect his disc from Clue, he went into hiding. He's been trapped there ever since. But I'm gonna change that.
I see. Sam, you mind if I go with you after all? To the portal?
Sure. I'll take what help I can get. But first there's somebody I need to meet. He's in the city.
I tried to get back, but I couldn't get to the portal. It uses massive power, and it can't stay open forever. And like a safe, it can only be opened from the outside. It closed on me, Sam. That's why I never came home.
So the portal, it activated when I came in. So it's open now.
Not for long, only one millicycle. About 8 hours.
So we go now. We go home. We make a run for it. We get you
Sam,
out of here.
Don't rush.
What do you mean, don't rush? The portal's gonna close.
My disc is everything, Sam. It's the master key. The golden ticket. The way out. And not just for me.
What do you mean?
Our worlds are more connected than anyone knows. Clue figures if I can be in...
he can be out?
With my disc, it's possible.
And then what?
Game over. The guy doesn't dig in perfection. What's more imperfect than our world? I can't let that happen. I won't.
So what do we do? Nothing?
It's amazing how productive doing nothing can be. Clue is planning something. We've known that for a while. It's his game now. The only way to win is not to play.
Yeah, well, that's a hell of a way to live.
But it is a way. Sometimes life has a way of moving you past things like wants and hopes.
That's great, Dad. Keep telling yourself that.
Good night, Sam.
Yeah.
Kill some time till I get back.
Glad I get to fight more than boredom.
Yeah.
What? Sam!
Who's this?
I'm Riku. Sam and I were on our way to the portal.
Come with us.
Where are we headed?
The portal. But we need a solar sailor. There's one in the underground docks.
Your desk. Dad. It's gone.
It is. She's stable.
We have to go back. Clue will use it to reach the outside world. I can stop him from destroying it if you just let me do this!
You've done enough already!
So what do we do now?
I don't know. Nothing. We do nothing. Be still. Wait. We can hop a solar sailor. A full-on sprint to the portal. We can beat Clue there. Let's get her out of here.
Yeah. Take this!
Ha!
Quasimodo? What are you doing here?
Phoebus and I came to warn you. Frollo's on his way.
Take what you can and flee.
Well done, Captain Phoebus. Thankfully, you are every bit as predictable as I had hoped. Dear Quasimodo, I always knew you would someday be of use to me. I have you at last, you witch. There'll be a bonfire in the square.
No! Please, Master!
Frollo! I won't let you do this!
Tell this guy's pure evil.
No! Quasimodo? Esmeralda! Phoebus! He's taking her to a bonfire in the square. I gotta hurry! Esmeralda!
Way to go, Quasi!
I'm sorry, but holding her up like that almost makes you think he's gonna throw her off.
I should have known you'd risk your life to save that gypsy witch. Just as your own mother died in her pitiful attempt to save you.
What?
Now, I'm going to do what I should have done 20 years ago!
Hold on! Hold on!
And he shall smite the wicked and plunge them into the fiery pit forever!
what you get.
Quasimodo! Quasi! No! No!
No. Oh.
Quasimodo, you can't let your heart be...
I know. I can't blame Frollo for putting walls around me. It wasn't the walls that were holding me back. But my heart is free now. I'm ready to really see what's out there.
All that time, Quasimodo let himself be trapped inside the nightmares Frollo gave him.
Hypocrite. You are the one who has made your heart a prison.
You again? What are you talking about?
Even if you are not the prisoner.
Huh? My heart's a prison?
Hey, Axel, you haven't forgotten. What?
You made us a promise.
I did?
That you'd always be there. To bring us back.
Yeah.
Got it memorized?
Best friends forever. Where? What happened to me? Roxas. That's me. Dylan. Alias. Evan. Yenzo.
Organization 13 members.
Ones who joined the organization here. I guess Xehanort doesn't count. But where are Brake and Isa?
So basically, Dream Drop Distance is also giving you a kind of like a backstory of what happened with Birth by Sleep if you haven't played it. Also, 358 divided by 2, I think that was the number, which I never got to play because there's no remaster of that, just the movie. So that's interesting though to watch.
Yeah! Really?
Catch you on the next one. Ciao.